I'm joined by Keshia Kwadwo from Germany. You've just qualified in the women's 100 metres. How are you feeling?
I'm so happy. I can't even put it into words because I dreamed of it, staying in the final. And now it's becoming true.
Seemed a real fight for second place there.
Yeah, it was a quite good race. For sure, the American is in front. I can do nothing against it. But yeah, I have to improve my start for the final, then we will see.
Do you think you're in the hope for a medal?
Yeah, we will see. In the final, there's everything possible. We will see.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Congratulations.